Every cigarette is doing you damage. Lungs are like sponges with millions of tiny air sacs for transferring oxygen. Every breath of tobacco smoke attacks them. No wonder smokers feel short of breath. Their lungs are rotting. This is a healthy lung. And this is the amount of tar a pack-a-day smoker breathes in every year. Every cigarette is doing you damage.
Smoking causes all cancer. If it didn't, I wouldn't be needing chemotherapy.
If looking at mouth cancer on your cigarettes makes you uncomfortable.
They call it throat cancer. They've come in and removed my voice box before. They did this. They found out I got lung cancer as well. And the future plans right now are Alexander, my oldest, is coming over here for a holiday December 13th. I will be alive for that.
Killing slowly.